hosting the best in local design talent from emerging fashion graduates to well-established brands, the Durban Fashion Fair united the industry under one roof at the Durban Exhibition Centre.
Why we came up with the concept of the Durban Fashion Fair was to create a platform where designers could be able to showcase their creativity and also be able to meet with the buyer so that we can create business opportunities for them.
No stranger to the fashion circuit, Durbanite Colleen Aitson was one of the established designers who proudly showed her latest summer collection.
My inspiration is from my home city of Durban. I know it sounds a bit corny, but I really do feel very strongly about the summer season, and we're very lucky in Durban. We get to explore the summer season, go to the beach, enjoy it, and I just wanted to do that whole sort of getting into the beachy vibe. We're moving into spring soon, so it kind of made sense for me.
Combing bright prints with form-flattering silhouettes, designer Catherine Kidger took inspiration from the African coastline to create her powerful collection.
Well, for this range, I was obviously inspired by the Namibians' beautiful skeleton coast, which is quite obviously vacant and pretty arid. We obviously took the colour palettes and kind of brought something a little bit more lively, obviously, to the stage. For us, we've really looked at colour, the fun use of colour, but we've anchored it with sombre power mesh and blacks. Our silhouettes are free-flowing.
Itaquini's special guest designer, Diego M. from Italy, is admired for his contemporary use of leather in his chic ready-to-wear collections.
We're hosting Diego M., who's big in Europe, who's doing ready-to-wear, and he specializes on leather as well. Creating linkages, opportunities, and sharing experiences and seeing what value can he add in terms of improving our own local designers.
The look is definitely feminine, sexy. I like to mix the, many type of fabric and also playing with the different type of fabric, different type of material, and play with different type of colors.
Both locally and internationally, we can't escape the variety of African-inspired animal prints seen in fashion.
I found that some already in my collection, I found something that probably comes from Africa. I don't know where I pick up this inspiration, but that's it.
Heartfelt in their support of our local talent, the Itaquini Business Support Tourism and Markets Unit brokered an incredible exchange program where young designers could study in Milan to gain global experience.
Itaquini Municipality had advertised inviting designers to apply for an internship program, taking Durban-based designers to Italy, Milan specifically, to study there for just over two months. I was fortunately chosen, luckily for me, amongst 9 other designers. There's basically 10 of us. The name of the collection was New Times Old Roman, taken from the computer font. My collection was inspired by the church, the Roman Catholic people, the priests, the popes, the cardinals.
Already in the second year of the Italian exchange program, the progress in returning fashion interns has been immense and encouraging.
So I was one of the first exchange students. It was a wonderful opportunity. I got exposed to a whole lot of things that I didn't know about in terms of the fashion business. I learned about range planning. I learned about how to collect a mood for your line and stuff like that. So my range is basically a mixture of tailored and streetwear. So I'm basically trying to clean up streetwear by introducing the nice finishing of tailoring, but also adding an element of streetwear.
Urban streetwear, I think that's what's trending in Durban. Look at Durban designer when it comes to young designer or streetwear designer. It seems like they're doing almost the same thing because they got inspired from streetwear. This is Durban, this is cool, this is funky, this is local. I think everybody got almost like very, very similar vibe.
Pop-up shops housed in the venue's fashion pavilion gave designers and buyers the opportunity to connect and nurture strategic business relationships.
It's been so well organized this year. The event is a fantastic opportunity to give the opportunity for designers to show their ranges, as well as for us buyers to come and view them. And it's been an amazing experience.
After a weekend of incredible design and exciting collaborations, our fashion industry looks set to have a bright future. Support our designers by wearing local and celebrating African style.